to this important and timely CME on achieving Sustainable Development Goals 3, Deaddiction of Drugs, Tobacco, Alcohol and Smartphone. Fundamentally, HEAL Foundation, Health Education and Awareness League, is a social advocacy group that strives to establish synergy and facilitate meaningful communication amongst social scientists, developmental agencies, health communicators, doctors, and policymakers. We aim to raise public awareness of health issues to bring desirable behavioral changes in the masses to ensure healthy living. I will now invite Ms. Kanika to share her views and throw light on today's topic.
Hello, good morning, everybody. So at the onset, thank you, James College, for having me today here. We formulated this wherein we do this kind of CMEs, webinars and sessions to contribute to the health advocacy of the SDG3. Now, the complex nature of addiction and the mental health disorders. Addiction is a mentally complex state, a brain disease. It is a qualified, labeled as a brain disease. It is not just restricted to being a habit, I would say, but it is a mental disorder, and we all need to understand that. And yes, there is a lot of reward system, a lot of dopamine rush that happens, which contributes to repeat that particular behavior again and again. So we need to understand where this chain of reaction is occurring and what impacts it has on the brain, on physical health, on mental health, on your environment, on your family, on the whole. Tobacco consumption is a significant global health issue. India is facing that level of tobacco challenge. So we need to understand this particular behavior, and it is becoming a growing concern because wo ek se dusra, dusra se teesra, and it becomes a habit that a person is not able to break on its own. आपका जो नर्वस सिस्टम होता है, आपका ऑटोनॉमस नर्वस सिस्टम होता है, जितने भी आपके न्यूरोट्रांसमीटर प्रोडक्शन होती है, सो ये छोटे छोटे आपके माइक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स प्ले अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल. जिंक, मैंगनीज, कॉपर, इस तरह के छोटे छोटे जो हमें रूटीन में हमें कोई बताता नहीं है. सो इस तरह की डेफिशिएंसीज बहुत पाई जाती है इन पीपल हु आर इनटू दिस पर्टिकुलर एडिक्टिव बिहेवियर. सो हमारे जो एंटी ऑक्सीडेंट्स होते हैं, बिकॉज वो भूख और पानी का जो संतुलन होता है वो मिल जाता है, हैंस ड्यू टू ऑक्सीडेटिव स्ट्रेस अ लॉट ऑफ अदर डैमेज हैपन. बट वी हैव अ रे ऑफ होप. वी हैव न्यूट्रिशन टू प्ले एन इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट व्हेन वी आर टेकिंग समबडी थ्रू दिस जर्नी ऑफ रिकवरी, और इफ समबडी वॉन्ट्स टू स्टॉप स्मोकिंग और टेक एन ऑल्टरनेटिव पाथ लाइक अ निकोटीन रिप्लेसमेंट थेरेपीज और एनी अदर साइकोलॉजिकल थेरेपीज. Along with that, nutrition plays a pivotal role in taking a person away from that behavior. And hence, these four pillars I wanted to lay stress, because हमारे routine lives में हम भी कई बार ये लेना भूल जाते हैं. So omega 3 fatty acids, your B vitamins, your antioxidants and your magnesium. So these are the sources. And because you all are the custodians of right information to your patients, because we are living in a world wherein infodemic is a part of our daily lives. We have a lot of quacks, we have a lot of self-proclaimed influencers that are spreading a lot of information. So the right information to your patients is the key.